Good evening. We need more energy. So Dr. Morrow is going to ask you to be quiet during the concert. This is the time to get it all out. So good evening. My name is Harold Martin Jr. I'm an alumnus of the college class of 2002, and it is the greatest joy of my life to serve as our interim president. So on behalf of my family and our faculty and staff and students and alumni and board of trustees, we want to welcome you to the 91st annual Spelman Morehouse Glee Club Christmas Carol Concert. Thank you for coming. Give yourselves a round of applause. So for the last 90 years, the Spelman and Morehouse College Glee Clubs have come together on the first weekend of December to put on this concert. Since 1978, we have been having two of the three nights in this chapel. So Martin Luther King Jr. International Chapel was built in 1978. Like most things built in 1978, at some point it needs to be restored. So I want to just say, as a personal privilege, I want to thank, we have some of our larger donors in the room, Church Mutual, representatives to stand, as they contributed $250,000 to the restoration of our chapel. Thank you. So I'll say on a personal note, this kicks off in the life of the college the beginning of the holiday season. But for my wife and I, and every family has their own rituals and traditions, our holiday season begins the first time we hear Silent Night by the Temptations on the radio. Now, I'm not going to sing, but that it doesn't matter whether it's 2 days before Thanksgiving or 3 days after Thanksgiving. But not until we hear that song can we buy our Christmas tree. Well, in the life of Morehouse, this is the beginning of our holiday season. And we hope for those of you who have been coming to join us for many years, this is also part of the tradition for you, and it's the beginning of your holiday season. So thank you for coming. We wish you joy and happiness and prosperity, and most importantly, love this holiday season. Enjoy the show.
Mr. President, our special request of the Board of Trustees, you are being invited to remain on stage. We will not ask you to sing. I'm going to ask Attorney Joy White and Mr. Henry Goodgame to come onto the platform, and Mrs. Martin, Mrs. Kirsten Martin, to join us. Mr. President, I invite you to walk over and stand just in front of that canvas.
You know why.
Most of you are aware that since June the 26th, Mr. Martin has been the leader of our institution. And this evening, the trustees of the college wanted to recognize the outstanding job you have done for us. It was William Shakespeare who said, "All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances. On this Advent evening, we mark the ensuing exit of Morehouse College's 8th interim president in 150 years. Harold Lee Martin, Jr., you have presided with the readiness of a Morehouse alumnus, the precision of a Yale Law School scholar, and the accuracy of a Harvard Business School graduate. You have been a thinker, not an imitator, with a sufficient knowledge of nature and history to choose superior rather than inferior enjoyment. You have demonstrated that learning is the highest common good, and that colleges do not yield up their secrets to the immature. With David Foster Estes, John Hope, Charles D. Hubert, Wiley A. Perdue, Willis B. Sheftall Jr., William A. Taggart, and Michael Hodge, you, Harold Martin, shall be forever known as the guarantor of continuity and facilitator of meaning in our sesquicentennial centennial year. During the college's profound grief and transition, you became pastor in chief. The strong link in a weakened chain and a bridge over troubled waters. You rolled up your sleeves and dashed toward Zion. With articulately nuanced sensitivity and humility, you successfully negotiated your leadership of the college through the millennial issues of anti-respectability politics and won the love, respect, and gratitude of faculty, staff, students, parents, alumni, trustees, and friends of the college. Therefore, tonight, on behalf of our 16,000 plus alumni and all Morehouse College related personalities, we salute you for your deep dedication and playful self-inquiry, because you have honored the presidency of your alma mater by being an extraordinary exemplar and a living torchbearer of this timeless academic tradition that has contributed mightily in the building of this nation. Attorney White, Mr. Goodgame, you may unveil the canvas, and then shall the trumpet sound.
Jesus, the Savior did come for to die for poor ornery people like you and like I. I wonder as I wander out under the sky. Wonder.
gratia plena, ora pro nobis peccatoribus in hora mortis nostre.
Thank you. Drive away the shame. my soul will magnify the Lord. I rejoice in God my Savior, in the wonder of his favor. For he has done great things for me. He was mindful of his servant. Every age shall call me blessed.
Thank you. stable in Bethlehem, a baby who's born of a virgin, God's only son, angel Gabriel told them to have joy, have no fear, for this baby, our Savior, he could dry every tear. Mary magnified the Lord in her soul, and she cried for this baby she would bear. Held our power and our might, born for all people to be free and redeemed. And he lives today within us, though we don't always see that we are Christmas. We are God's hands to care for one another in these war-torn lands. We are Christmas. The love that we share will carry one another till we understand that we are Christmas.
Care for one another. 5 and 20 of December, boom, boom, boom. 5 and 20 of December, boom, boom, boom. He is born this day of days, a holy child, in a stable where and lowly is born today. It's Christ our Savior, boom, boom, boom. 5 and 20 of December, boom, boom, boom. 5 and 20 of December, boom, boom, boom. Born to Mary and Saint Joseph, he is born to save the world. Let us sing our songs of gladness as we bring our gifts before him. Boom, 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 boom. Everywhere is heard rejoicing. Boom, boom. Everywhere is heard rejoicing. Boom, 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 boom. For today is Christ our Lord. Let us sing praise. Let us sing praise to the holy babe of Bethlehem. Now sing we have now singing. Boom.
Angel, just like the prophet told. she would bear a son.
Oh, oh,
the
oh.
Only Son of God.
Oh, he is every knee's gone about, every tongue's gone confess, every knee's gone about, every tongue's gone confess his holy name. And he is the wonderful,
wonderful Counselor.
Mighty God, Almighty God.
Mary had a little baby child. He was born in Bethlehem. Every time a little baby cried, she rocked him in a weary land. Ain't that rocking for the world? Ain't that rocking? She rocked and rocked. She rocked him in a weary land.
Ain't that rocking in the world?
she rocked him in a weary land.
Rocking the world, 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 rocking the world. Mary had a little baby child.
She rocked him in a weary land. Ain't that rocking for the world? Ain't that rocking for the world? Ain't that rocking for the world? Oh, she rocked and rocked. She rocked him in a weary land.